Did you know that while growing, a deer's antlers are covered in a soft, fuzzy tissue called velvet? This tissue supplies nutrients to the growing antlers. Once the antlers are fully developed, the velvet dries up, and bucks rub it off against trees to reveal their hard antlers.